Those are the House Martins who stole the show at Glastonbury on Sunday, and you can hear more of the concert you've just seen on Janice Long's Radio 1 programme tonight at 9 o'clock. Unless you're watching on Friday, in which case you've missed it, and boy, was it good. We first met the leader of this next band on Whistle Test last series when we went to his drive-in studio in Comboland, North Carolina. Like his partner, Don Dixon, he's perhaps better known for his production work with people like R.E.M. and the Windbreakers. He's in Britain at the moment for some rare live appearances. Some people call him the coolest man in America. The rest of us call him Mitch Easter. But we're all agreed that his band's called Let's Active and they're dead good.
Now, as Andy mentioned earlier, Steve Winwood's now been making records.